I'm Andrew Walter. I'm the student pastor. Rylan has asked me to preach today. So, and he said, I want you to introduce yourself. And I said, okay. And then we were talking later, and we were talking about the message. He says, are you going to introduce yourself? I'm like, yes, I'll introduce myself. So, I'm going to introduce myself today to all of you in a song. In the musical stylings of 1980s celebrity rap. Now when you're working with kids, there's a lot to be seen. I've been put in situations you would never believe. In the car, at camp, at church, at my home, these crazy things follow me wherever I roam. Should I stop the kids that TP my house? I don't try. The paper they bring over is better than what we buy. But they came to my office and completed their plan. Covered every square inch, took some pictures and ran. I called the next day just to ask about my room. I said, there's nothing here. Then my heart filled with doom. I ran down the hall just to see the disaster. They TP'd the office of our senior pastor. It's freezing and the clock hit 12:55. The student's waiting for his ride, and wouldn't you know, the event ended over 3 hours ago. His mom pulls up, says, I'm sorry I'm late. We went to see a movie, oh my gosh, it was great. I smile and I say, drive safe, take care. But I'm thinking in my head, I'm gonna pull out your hair. I seen it all, a student stole a piece of my van. I seen a picture of my mother turned into a man. I seen the car fucked up at every small dream. My wife was cleaning up the sink where somebody pooped. At Guy's small group, we were studying Hosea. We finished up the night with the time of prayer. I looked around the room, and isn't this nice? The guys folded their hands and closed their eyes. But then the cell phone rang, and I do not kid you. But he slapped his face and said, the Lord forgives you. A fight broke out between the two best friends. I didn't know what to do, so I said, amen. At camp, the guys stayed up so late. I got my head cracked by a cafeteria plate. I said, boys, go to bed, we must stop this drunk. All I heard in reply was, ha, your mama, the place erupted. I gave up for the night. I laid my head down. Someone turned out the light. Look at that. They did what I told them to do. And then I heard a sound and saw a giant thing that was blue. To share God's love in the darkest of night to a world that is broken.